Congratulations on the regional Science and Technology Week organized by the Department of Science and Technology Regional Office 11. According to the recent discussions, sustainable development and disaster resilience are closely and structurally interlinked. It is necessary to understand their content in a comprehensive way, study their causes thoroughly, and conduct the planning, implementation, and evaluation for resolution. We are requested to propose ideal views, support social implementation, improve better understanding based on practical experience, and develop an intellectual cycle system. In this cycle, large expectations are laid on science and technology. I think your mission in this week is critically important for sustainable development and disaster resilience in your region, in your whole country, and in the world. I would appreciate your great contributions.